I told my friend Jeff Paris, here's what he told me.